Welcome, my clashing friends. Thank you so much for stopping by to spend a few minutes of your day with me, one troop, and three stars. Now, yes, I have done a video like this in the past. This actually was possible, well, a version of this was possible to accomplish back in the day, back in the old days of Clash of Clans, when you could drop trophies and end up facing much lower level players. Even as a Town Hall 10, you could drop down to like, say, 50 trophies and find a bunch of Town Hall 3s and pick on them. It was pretty awful and probably best that it's no longer possible. Imagine how depressed and how disheartening it would be for you as a brand new player to have some giant monstrous unit come in and just demolish your village in one try. So obviously that's been changed, but this is the developer version and we can do just about anything we want. And here I've got a level 1 P.E.K.K.A. and she is going to go in with rage spells and some heal spells just to keep her up and work her way around this village. And eventually she will get the whole village down. It is going to be one troop, 3 stars. Okay, well, maybe it's not quite that dramatic. I mean, it is a Town Hall 5 that we're going after anyway. So it looks like we're probably going to run out of time if we keep this up just like this, especially if she has to get through those walls. So we will give her a little bit of help just to make sure these walls aren't in the way. A few here, a few there, a few up here, and a few more down here. Earthquake spells, definitely making the village a little more approachable for the P.E.K.K.A. And we'll keep her up with the heal spells. She is going to need them. She's only level 1. And a few rage spells just to make sure we don't run out of time. Now, of course, in the old video, the old one troop, 3 stars video, I did some other attacks first and people got upset because, well, apparently people don't watch the entire video sometimes and they saw me do, I think it was 69 wall breakers destroying a lower level town hall and they complained, that wasn't one troop, 3 stars, that was one type of troop, 3 stars, you clickbaiting jerkity, you know, but anyway. No, it was because people didn't watch the whole video. Later on in that video, I did indeed destroy entire villages with just one P.E.K.K.A., just one wizard. And again, it was real players, so it was kind of sad. Poor guys, imagine logging on and having your entire village destroyed by one unit. So again, no real players were harmed here in the making of this video and the Galadon dev destroying Galadon dev. And this is the first one troop, 3 stars, but it gets better, I promise. Okay, next up we will bring a maxed out level 5 P.E.K.K.A. and face a slightly higher level town hall, and this time maybe she could use a little help from her friends with wings. And I realize, of course, we have the diminishing return law with all of the healers, but who cares? It looks cool. So it is time for one P.E.K.K.A., 300 healers, and they are going to get in and destroy this village. But we're going to run into the same problem that we had before, and that is going to be time. Yes, we just don't have the time to watch one unit get through every single structure like this. So I'm thinking the P.E.K.K.A., let's take a closer look at her as she works on it and the healers work on keeping her up. I'm thinking she needs a little bit of help, maybe from, oh, I don't know, how about a few dozen rage spells? So we'll go ahead and stack them up because they look cooler that way. And obviously this base is set up just right for her to just follow the path, a little interior P.E.K.K.A. go round right here. And she is one-shotting most of these buildings, one after the other after the other. Plenty of rage. I would think that's probably enough to keep her enraged, at least for a little while. See if she can get through that storage. Yes, the storage goes down and just one shot again. Not quite a maxed out storage. The healer's getting harmed by the sweeper and the air defenses and the Tesla, obviously, but I think we probably have enough healers and maybe enough rage spells to get the job done. We'll go ahead and watch her work her spiral way in towards the center of this village, and eventually she'll get the job done. We speed things up. Okay, let's go ahead and speed them up even more. There we go. All right, that's not fast enough. Even faster, let's go finish this attack. There we go, that is the end of it. And the 3-star is completed by the P.E.K.K.A. One P.E.K.K.A., 300 healers, and a couple hundred rage spells, and 3 stars. But I know what you're saying, Galadon, that's not what we came for. We want to see a maxed out Town Hall 11 get 3-starred by one unit. You said it could happen, and here it is. All right, so we have a donut base, the maxed out Town Hall 11, and of course, this one goblin is going to need a little bit of help. So we will start out with the lightning spells, making sure we take out every single defense, every single structure that we can that's going to slow that goblin down. It really, once again, comes down to a matter of time. We can obviously lightning every single defense out of the way, but the 3-minute timer is what is going to make this attack difficult, unless we can reduce the number of buildings that goblin has to get to, a few more lightning spells in the core, And sure enough, the town hall goes down to the lightning spells, leaving us only with the 9 storage buildings, and we will finish off the Barbarian King and some earthquake spells to make it again easier for ingress and egress of that goblin. There we go. And now here it comes, our heroic goblin. Here he comes in after that gold storage, but of course, he needs a little more help. How about a rage spell to help him get through there and a haste spell? Looks like he'll probably head this way next, and we will make sure that he can run quickly. All right, he went towards the center. So haste spell and another rage spell in there, and we've got him on the dark elixir storage. Now, where will he go from here? Let's go ahead and paint a path for him. Maybe he'll go this way, and I'm thinking maybe he might go that way. Well, it's always possible he goes this way. So we'll make sure we got him covered. Where'd he go? Okay, he went up and to the right. So we've got the raid spell up there. He will get through that gold storage, move on to the elixir storage, and then I'm thinking just about straight down towards that next group of storages. So one more rage, make sure that he stays enraged, that nasty goblin. There he goes. And as he's going to finish off that elixir storage, we will paint the path once again with haste spells and make sure he runs like the wind down here to this. There he goes, and another rage spell. All right, we've got a minute 15 left. We're doing okay. He's got to get through this one. He's going pretty quickly. Man, those level 7 goblins, it must be the hair. Must be the mohawk. All right, so there's another haste spell, another rage spell. Go on to the next gold storage, and we're kind of predicting his path. Obviously, we know exactly where he's headed next. So there is your yellow brick road goblin. There he goes, zipping over there. And there goes another rage spell. Come on, 50 seconds left. Just a couple of structures, 3 left to go. 97% damage. A heal spell just in case. I would not want to see him get wiped out by a couple of small bombs right now. After all this work, this is taking too long. One more rage, a couple more haste spells. There we go, that's going to be the last structure. One more heal, another rage just in case. And as time counts down, under 30 seconds left, that last solitary goblin is going to finish off that last solitary structure for 1 troop, 3 stars on a max Town Hall 11. There it is. You saw it here on the developer build. So you guys asked for it. Thank you guys again for the feedback, for your input. Hope you guys are enjoying these different videos. Again, please hit that subscribe button, thumbs up if you like the video. Let me know what else you would like to see from the rest of the year in Clash of Clans and Clash Royale. Thank you guys once again for your time. Have a great rest of your day, and I'll see you back here tomorrow for more full attacks.
Galadon, that's the only way. You'll have a 3-star maxed out vice.